For tonight, I hope you'll join us next week when we'll have a profile of two Newfoundland writers, Helen Porter and Wayne Johnston. Until then, thanks for joining us and good night.
You start out in March. We didn't know how much you'd want to make. Fishing was a gamble, you know. You know that. We know we wouldn't get paid, but as we should have been paid.
We just had to get out and do something, you know, get some money. Like if you needed anything, like I needed my glasses. So that summer, like I made $25 and I bought my glasses, was 13.
The skippers of these schooners, were they considered to be pretty important people?
Oh, they were important people then. You know, a man got a chance to go fishing on one of them vessels then. You were kind of the man then.